The son of one of the victims of Richmond's infamous Armaguard heist says the robbery gave his father night terrors that would leave him cowering behind furniture. A judge is preparing to sentence the only man ever found guilty of the 1994 heist, which netted $2.3 million.
A crime so brazen could be a movie plot. It became known as the Richmond Road Gang Robbery. In 1994, a group of bandits posed as construction workers under the Nilex clock and hijacked an Armaguard van. The guards were handcuffed and held at gunpoint with rubbish bags over their heads. The robbers made off with $2.3 million. It was almost the perfect crime until Pasquale Lanciana was charged in 2016. A jury eventually found him guilty of either organising or taking part in the heist. Today, the county court heard victim impact statements from the family members of the three security guards. Not only did these men rob the security truck my dad was driving, but they robbed my family of a fun-loving and compassionate man, said Craig West, whose father Michael was a victim. He became a shadow of his former self, unrecognisable. He said his father would wake up from night terrors, screaming at the top of his lungs, crying and sweating, running and hiding behind furniture, screaming, "Don't shoot, don't shoot." Two of the three security guards involved have since died, while the surviving man is not fit to give evidence. Lanciana's accomplices have never been charged over the crime, and not a single dollar was ever recovered. Lanciana will be sentenced at a later date. Brendan Crew for 10 News First.